I'm Hillary Eisenman.
I'm Evan Weisblatt.
And I'm Chelsea Diener, and the three of us are here because we wanted to say welcome to All Chorus Day.
We are so happy to have this event return this year.
Please enjoy.
Give it up for third grade! Good, good, good!
Amazing.
Oh.
Give it up for the fourth and fifth grade chorus from Pine Road Elementary School.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so Oh, yeah.
Hello, everyone.
I'm Michael Salamone. We would now like to introduce our LMHS Bass Choir. Bass Choir is an auditioned group specifically for lower range voices, and it is in its third year running. This next song, Sky Boat Song, is a traditional Scottish folk song. Junior William Bond is conducting this song. We would also like to take this opportunity to congratulate William Bond on his accomplishment of making it to the PMEA District 11 Ensemble. You'll hear from soloists William Bond, Michael Salamone, Luke Cullen, Ellie Lynch, and the accompaniment will be played by Miss Diener.
I feel the earth move under my feet.
trembling, I never your
Beatles hit Blackbird. We would like to thank Dr. Sarah Gulish for pre-recording our accompaniment.
Song, Build Me Up Buttercup, dates back to 1968. This a cappella arrangement gives you the feel of the original with a choir twist. Each instrumental part is represented with words in the vocal parts. See if you can figure out which voice part is singing your favorite part. Before we sing this piece, we would like to congratulate senior Bella Bavasso on making it into the PMEA District 11 Choir, taking place next Friday, and the PMEA Region 6 Choir, taking place on March 24th. Without further ado, Pastor Bella. Now, without further ado, here is Build Me Up, Buttercup.
music teacher in Nashville, Tennessee. And he's a really awesome person, and we've had the opportunity to connect with him through social media last year. And he's actually friends with our orchestra teacher, Dr. Sarah Gulish, at the high school. So she texted him last night and said, Franklin, would you send a message to our students? And so he sent this special message. He says Lower Moreland High School, but he meant and middle school and elementary school. So this is a special message from the composer of Be the Light, Franklin Willis, for you.
Hi, Chelsea and the Lower Moreland High School. My name is Franklin Willis, and I just want to give you a big shout out on doing my piece, Be the Light. That piece was born from the spirit of looking at Amanda Gorman deliver that historic poem last year. And it just touched me in such a way, and I could not get the melody out of my head. And so it's talking about working together. It's talking about shining our light and stepping up and doing the things that may be unpopular, that may be uncool, but stepping into that forefront and shining your light no matter what the issue, no matter what the circumstance. That's what true leaders do. They step up and they be the light. So enjoy your day of performing. I can't wait to see a video of you guys. I know you're gonna rock it. All right, y'all, be the light.
Yeah. Yeah. So before we finish our program with Be the Light by Franklin Willis, we would like to give a huge thank you to all the people that helped make today possible. So we'd like to give a big thank you to our Lower Moreland Township School Board of Directors, Dr. David Heiser, not yet, okay, sure, they're very excited. Dr. David Heiser, Mrs. Drennan, all of our school district administration. We'd like to give a special thank you to our building administration, so that's Mr. Bill Miles, Ms. Megan Geenans, Mr. Justin Thomas, Ms. Danielle Turner at Murray Ave. Thank you to Ms. Jen Dilks, Mr. Aaron Stroop at Pine Road. Thank you to Mr. Scott Cole, Mrs. McMullen. We'd like to thank our music department for helping to make today possible, Mr. D. George, Dr. Gulish, Mr. Obringer, Mrs. Lilybeck, Ms. Vietes. And a thank you to Mrs. Handfinger, and also Mr. Ovington, Mr. Freeman, Mr. Lance Freeman, and then Mr. Hector, and Mr. Vesvila, and Haldeman, and the tech crew, and Dr. Hilt for making today possible. So, chorus, can you please turn around and say, thank you! Awesome.